convert 0.43 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.43. We take it as by 1. Now, to convert this to a fraction, for that we should move this decimal after 1, 2 numbers. To move this decimal after 2 numbers, we should multiply it with 100. Whatever you are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also we should multiply by the same. Now 0.43 into 100, we get 43. In the denominator, 1 into 100, 100. This fraction cannot be simplified further. So this is our answer.